1968, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself. They'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps. They've got it made. That ATV could flip on the landing. What an entertainer! This is incredible. The lumber mill now, skirting past all kinds of hazards.
August 21st, 1973.
This is incredible. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. Risking everything. Between taking higher. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch. They've made it this far. Will they be able to control the water landing? An incredible stunt. They've survived.